we are here in this port. There is a lot of boats, small boats. People, they are, I think they are using it for fishing or whatever they want. Then we saw like four girls, they were like taking a boat and going to have a swim or something. But there's so many freaking boats, really. So nice. It's beautiful. And we are going to find, because I saw they are doing these tours. You can take like boat and you can go around the city on the water. So we're gonna find one. You're just walking around the water. It's amazing outside. Of course, our feet are hurting because we party yesterday. It's in the morning, very late. But we're gonna try to enjoy today's weather. Let's hope we can do that. I don't know where are the boats. We saw them yesterday, but we don't remember where. So let's look for them. Look how beautiful it is. So nice. Going down. The water is so cold and nice. Like the seats, just
the air.
Beautiful. They are coming like some big waves on this side. My God! Now, of course, if I'm recording, they are not coming. But look at one, that one. It's coming. It's coming. But we just went. Nader went into the sea. I haven't, because it's quite cold, and we just walked through there, like that rock in the middle, and then we came back. So basically, he got to go into the sea right here, and then we went on the other side, and he went into the sea right there. And we came back. Now we're going back to the hotel. Like I said, I haven't got into the water because it's quite cold and I don't really like it. And I was not in the mood to have a bath. Look, this type of waves I'm saying. You see how it's coming and then it's vanishing away. Shoot. So yeah, like I said, we are just here relaxing and just enjoying this beautiful afternoon, but it's only Friday and look how many people are at the beach. Can you imagine tomorrow and Sunday?
Wow, tomorrow
it will be like, and the water is keep going further and further away. Oh, look.
And look this man, eh? Ooh. Wow.
A brave man, no?
Brave man, yes.
Because you see it?
And it's two ways, man.
Well, I don't think it's that deep right there because the sea is like going, keep going and going further away. Because look how far away it is. And it keeps going away and away. Like away and away. It keeps going further and further. Oh, it's just beautiful. This like air, like salty air. But the water is not that salty, no?
No,
in Dubai it's very
like
salty.
But it's super cold, it's amazing. For me it's perfect.
You really enjoy it. And it's so clean. It's very clear and clean. Very beautiful. Now we're going back to the hotel, we are very close. And we're gonna have a Coca-Cola.
Oh,
should we go on from here?
Yeah, from here. Or from here. From
here. Or you want to go more on the seaside?
Yeah.
Yeah or no?
Yeah, from here, no?
Okay. And I went to the supermarket earlier and I bought some fruits. My god, the fruits now in Europe are amazing. And I want to buy cucumber when we're going back to Dubai from this supermarket because now is the time and they are delicious. And we're just going to relax for 3 hours?
No, 2 hours.
2 hours? It's 6 o'clock, no?
Yeah. Sorry? It's 6 o'clock.
It's 6:30, I think.
We need to stay there.
7. I don't know what the time is.
We need to stay at 9:30 with friends.
Yeah,
some
with
dinner.
A lot of friends of Nadir's. We're going to.
And you. It's work now.
And mine's.
My friends is your friends.
And the restaurant that we're going is for one of your friends?
Yeah, one of the work, one friend of mine work there. The name is Peñucas. It's in the port.
Yeah, so later we were gonna go to have dinner there. What type of food they have? Seafood, no?
Everything. Seafood.
It's everything. Meat. This was a long walk. Damn. Okay, let's go and enjoy our Coca-Cola and fix the light.
Coca-Cola.
These are the fruits that I bought. I eat a lot of it. I still have more, but I put them in the fridge of this apricots. And then this one, I don't really know what's the name, but they are delicious. Also bought strawberries and I bought a small piece of watermelon, but the watermelon is like this because I don't have a knife in the room. So we just eat it whatever we could. So yeah, I also bought this coffee that is very very nice. I still have like two more sips and I'm going to smoke now. This is just the I put a towel here so we can eat the fruits, and that's the aftermath of the watermelon. And I also bought, I'm looking for a long time for this cream. This is from Dove, it's Derma Spa Summer Reviving. This is body lotion with safe tanners for a natural bronze glow. So I'm looking for a long time to buy this type of cream and I didn't find it. I know that I found it one time on the one of the websites, but it was so expensive, so I didn't order it. And now when I went to the supermarket, I actually found it and I bought one. So I'm going to give it a try. And this was the last one because if there will be more, I will buy like two because I really want to get more 10 on. So I know this one is good. I saw a lot of vloggers, they are using it. So let's see, maybe it's good for myself as well. also bought these chips that we're gonna have a snack on later on. And I bought another one of this cappuccino latte. I'll show you in the previous vlog how it is, how does it taste. So this is very good, so I bought another one. And yeah, now I'm just going to sit right there on this beautiful terrace, have my cigarette and my Coca-Cola and eat my fruit and just enjoy it. Later on we are going to dinner with Nadir's friends, my friends as well, but we are going with them. But even yesterday when we've been to the pre-wedding party, I didn't vlog because I don't know really well these people and I don't want to put the camera in front of them, even though I really like to have nice memories. But I want, and it's in my plan, to take my camera out tomorrow at the wedding and do a nice video about them and us being at my first Spanish wedding basically. So I really don't know if tonight I will vlog more or not, but if not, I really hope that you enjoyed this video. Please keep watching because I'm going to have more videos about Spain. Oh, I love this country, and this part of Spain is just amazing. Like the sea is so beautiful and there are so many people on, I like enjoying the nice weather, and this is like making my heart fill with joy because this is how you need to do. Just enjoy and have fun and enjoy life, joy, have fun, and just live this amazing life that you have. Oh my god, I'm getting way too deep and I don't want to do that. So thank you very much for watching. See you next time. Bye.